United People's Freedom Alliance parliamentarian Dala Salaperuma made a revelation about an attempt made to increase the number of ministerial portfolios.
There was a huge fight in the name of democracy and the constitution. They said that they achieved victory. Now what are the so-called guardians of democracy doing now? They are struggling to distribute the ministerial portfolios. The cabinet doesn't have to be 30 or less. How did they make 117 raise hands in parliament? They promised the Tamil National Alliance the position of the opposition leader. Range Bandara said the same thing. They made 117 raise their hands by making such promises. And now they want to increase the number of ministerial positions. Section 46 of the constitution clearly says that the number of cabinet ministers should not exceed 30. There is a way to do that, and that is by forming a national government. Section 45, subsection 5 of the constitution defines what a national government is. It says, quote, where the recognized political party or the independent group which obtained highest number of seats in parliament forms a national government, unquote. So what are they going to do now? There is one MP who represents the Muslim Congress. The United National Party has joined hands with that one MP to form a government and calls it the national government. What are they trying to do? They are trying to do this so they can increase the number of cabinet ministers by 20.
Muslim Congress say no ekamantri vare. Exact jatika pakshaya tani mantri tumatte kekutu vela. Andu akhadala ke jatika andu ekel kiyanha.